World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Exposures. Why exposures? People who have seen the light, they realize that really some of the things which were happening in their lives is because of the darkness. And again, they want to reject darkness. Some you can find that, yes, they were deceived until they went to initiation. And some they were deceived until they entered into devil worship. Some they were deceived until they entered into selling bodies. Many things. But now they've realized that what is happening in their lives, it's wrong. They need deliverance. They need separation. Some of you are living with the bondages. You need separation prayers. So you come and expose darkness. Then you will receive deliverance. What are the strange things which are happening in your life? Come and expose the works of the devil. The restorer is here. He wants to restore you.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
I greet you all saints in the name of Jesus. My name is Lerato.
Lina Lameke Lerato.
I'm here with my brother Joseph.
Ke fala abuti wa me Joseph.
Pastor, I ask that you pray for my brother.
Pastor, ke kopa ro rapela abuti wa me.
My brother has been working for almost 15 years now.
Abuti wa mona lingwa ga di ka feta 15 anza bereka.
When he started working,
gana thomo bereka.
There was joy in my house.
Ne gona le boitumelo thata go lapeng la go gae.
He used to be a provider. He would help my father. But things changed. He started gambling. After that, he could not even keep money. He got promoted. He was favored by his bosses. But he could not do anything to such an extent that he was in deep debt. And for some time he did not tell us. But my mother realized that something is wrong. Asked him, is everything okay? Usually you change your bedding after every 2 months. You buy us food in the house. But now, when it's month end, he just get lost. To the extent that he moved out. My mother prayed. Because she's a very prayerful woman. He started despising my mother. He did not see anything good in my mother. He actually blamed my mother for everything that is going on in his life. To the extent that he would go outside and consult to some other witch doctor. Friends would take him. Let me tell you, Pastor. When my brother got paid, he would get lost. He would tell his friends, go to my house. Tell my little sister, in my wardrobe, there's 10,000 rand. They must give you the 10,000 rand. Then you go. You will never see him. People will tell my mother, your son is gambling with his bonus, with his salary. When it's done at the gambling. He asked for loans. There are people saying, we'll give loans.
Are they giving loans right there?
Yes.
Sure.
Pastor, when they borrow you 100 rand, you return it as 150.
When do you return it?
They tell you month and you are getting paid, you are working at the mine. So,
month and
to the extent that he borrowed money at some woman who was a traditional doctor, we don't know how it ended, but my brother was borrowing money everywhere. I don't remember the year, but I was graduating for my national diploma. My parents were preparing something for me, a celebration. People came in our house. Then they demanded money and they say, if we don't get this money, we will definitely kill him because we are well known. And in our area, we know those people that they are very dangerous people. But it did not end. It continued. Even now, as I'm speaking, he has no scent with him. He's hiding because he's got debts all over. People are hiding him.
He needs restoration, really.
Last year, November, he was arrested.
November.
Apparently, it all happened at the gambling, whereby some guy robbed them. And after he robbed them, he is the one who realized that, no, this one is coming with some tricks. He was even the one who acted on that man. They took his car keys, his license, and his phone. They even beat him. This thing happened in September. But this guy, because the wife is a prison warden, the wife conspired with the police. So November he was relaxing in a tavern. And the police came and they were not wearing uniform. They arrested him together with some people who were with him. In all of these people, I think in a number there were five. He was the only one who's working. And he was the only one who was stripped naked and beaten because he was the target. He was arrested for a week. In that week, I'm the third born in the family. When he got arrested, he called me and he said, Lerato, I'm arrested. Please, my sister, I need your help. Buy us airtime for 30 rand because people in here must have an entrance fee. If we don't have, something wrong is going to happen inside the prison. Every day I was depositing airtime for 120. Even if I've transferred that airtime for 120, he will still call me.
It's for what?
Yes, in the cell.
Are they using the cell phones also in the cell?
Abadirisa di cell phone una.
Yeah.
How are they entering?
Batana jali di phone zo.
I don't know.
Hagi itor batana.
Everybody will say, can you say she?
But what was it?
Or you say woo?
Or who?
Are you hearing this?
Awasuta sena.
His friends.
Ditala tsa gagwe.
Who were supporting him during?
This is the life in the prison now.
Boye wo phelo ba go prison jano.
They used to buy 2 liters and one loaf and 20 cigarettes, they would take it to the prison because he had to do everything. Those people,
he was demanding 2 liters every day.
And 20 cigarettes, yes.
Every day?
Yes. For the boss in the cell.
Say, now my mind is tired. Only Jesus is needed. Is that boss eating the whole loaf every day?
He would share the loaf with us.
He likes bread too much.
When he was arrested, they asked them on their first appearance at court that, do they have a private lawyer or will they represent themselves, or are they looking for the government?
La mathomo ga ba ya go khotse ba ba boditse gore a letlile go ikemelana ka kampo lena le moemedi wa lona kampo le tlhoka thuso go tswa mo pusong.
Then they said no, we will need legal assistance from the government.
Ba re puso e renele moemedi wa yona.
After that, he called me. He let me know that they've met with the lawyer. Remember, they say this lawyer is for free, but the lawyer said he wants an amount of
8,000.
All this are happening in the prison.
8,000.
Correct.
Yes,
this
is happening. When you are arrested,
appointment ya lawyer or le khone bua le
they are able to make an appointment with the lawyer.
How was the life in the prison?
Bo phelo ba go prison ne bo le jang
na mo selene ke le mo yona re ke le batho ba ba sharp like ba ne ke se ba ba shimane ba itrewe
in the cell that I was in. I knew three boys
just never said advantage fela ka hore nna ke berekang.
The only thing is that they were taking advantage because they knew that I was working. Even among the people that I got arrested with, they knew that I was the only one working. That is why they took advantage and demanded all those things.
How were they treating you?
Never let her jango.
Ah, not like never let her sharp because I couldn't give her everything.
As for me, they treated me very good.
So they demand something like airtime and the bread and the cool drink every day.
No, I
never said it. So never visit in a phone for natural my sister or
they told me that during the days where visitors are allowed, I would call my friends and call my sister to come bring those things.
5 kg 30 20.
Are they taking also the soft porridge to the prison?
Prison.
Yeah, so Nadia said.
Yes, those things are allowed in prison. The only thing that is not allowed is meat because they say they use those bones to stab each other.
How the 2 liter of cool drink enters?
2 liter drink yona itena ya.
Alona ya sen. Like neke soko prison neke lo go di selling. Prison le di sela ga di tshwane.
I was in the police cells.
Prison lo go prison ga o charge and then go di selling ga o sense lo mo trial.
You go to the cells when you are still in trial, but you go to prison after you've been.
But are you saying that really the devil is destroying your life?
Awa bona na gore Satan o destroy bo phelo ba gago.
Yeah, ke a bona.
Yes, I can see.
I saw you when you were receiving Jesus Christ today.
Ke go bona ne wa mogela Jesu gompieno.
Yes.
As your Lord and your Savior, really, I know that your life will be totally changed. The spirit of gambling. Look now, they are bringing all evil. You will receive the restoration prayer and the separation prayer. In the restoration, Jesus Christ will separate you from all those things which are tormenting your life. The mother wants to confirm something.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
I greet you in the mighty
name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I want to add on what my daughter has already said.
Tsatsi le leng ke motho ratang go bala Bible ka bo 12 go ya ko modimo a ratileng kwa teng.
I like reading the Bible around 12 o'clock up until where.
Ke shebile gore ntate wa kwa lapeng ga a pholosiwa.
Looking at the fact that my husband is not born again.
O tla ba shebile TV.
He would be watching television.
Ke sa khone go bala, ke sa khone go concentrate mo lefokong.
And I would be unable to concentrate on the word of God.
Ya no irile ntse ke bala tsatsi le leng moya o halalelang.
Now, one day as I was reading the Bible, the Holy Spirit led me to where he stays. Now, I went straight to where the Holy Spirit led me to. I got there, I opened the drawer. I found 2 fake 100 rand notes. Then I took them. I waited for him to come back for me to ask him about them. He did not come because sometimes he would come home, sometimes he would not. As I continued to read the Bible, the Holy Spirit led me again. The Holy Spirit took me to exactly where I was supposed to go. When I opened the chest drawer,
I found a belt.
Lebanta le kariela e sa gore ke sa le ka le bona tsatsi le lengwe e motho a le tlisitse go outreaching a ke gopolo gore ke ya go tshwane or ke ya go kae.
Now I realize that this belt I've seen it before. It was in an outreach. I can't remember whether it was in Tshwane or what.
Lebanta le ke legotlo go go lentsha spere go ntse jalo ka molomo wa legotlo. And then mmele wa lona ke legotlo mosela wa tenkelo go re go e beile fa fase o tsa mafale o bona legotlo le
kuntwane. When you put that belt maybe on the floor when you are from a distance you think that is a rat because it also has a tail and the body and even the head that looks like that of a rat.
Yes. Ebe ke ditsa ke di swara.
Then I took those things then I held them with me.
A u sona toropong.
My daughter stays in town.
Ebe ke mo founela ke mmolella.
I called her.
Are mama why o swara diwo tsene?
I told her about all these things. She said my mother why are you having those things with you?
Ka mmolella gore ke ikhabarile ka madi a Jesu before.
I said as for me I've covered myself with the blood of Jesus Christ before.
Are mama di fise.
She said mom ban those things.
Ka re ke batla go mmotsa pele ka tsone.
I said I want to ask my son about these things.
A ba tla kola pele.
He came home one day.
Ka mmotsa ka tsone.
I asked him about these things.
Are eh what did
he said yes he knows these things
100 rand o dikreile ko ditaiseng
he told me that he got those 100 rand notes the fake ones as he was gambling
yes ebe kere lebanta
then I said what about the belt
are na consultile ko ngakeng
he said he went to consult a witch doctor
ya mmolelela gore a yo lereka
the witch doctor directed him to go buy that belt
ka motsa ro le rekile kae
I said where did you buy this belt
are ko muti shop
he said I bought the belt in a muti shop
ka re leetsang
I said what does this belt help you with
are o ipofa ka lona
he said he's going to tie the belt around his waist
lo mofa matla
the belt will give him power
le gore ga kempola
that even when he's
which gambling are you gambling which
one gamble of
the dice
yeah dice
o tsameka di dice
so nna go ne go na le so se ke sa se lemoga mo lebanteng.
As for me, I did not realize something in that bill.
Ene.
As for him.
Aba mpolelela.
He told me.
Gore bona fa.
That look at this
part. Ke zipi.
It's a zip.
Zipi ena.
This zip.
Go tshelwa ditlhare mo go yona.
They would put emotes in it.
Aba ipofa ka lona.
Then after that he.
Ka mmotsa gore se tsholi tshedi.
I said, have you put the emote in there now?
Are na santsana tlolisa.
He said he was on his way to.
Ka mmolelela gore already.
I told him that already.
Le setsentse le tshetjwe.
I told him that there's emote already in that belt.
Yes, ebe ke ditsa ke di rapelela ke di fisa.
Then I took those things I prayed for them I pinned there.
Amen.
You know what? Let me teach you something.
Why thinking akile rutense?
Do you think those witch doctors who are telling you that when you are using their things you'll be rich?
Ale na gana re dinga ka tsaba le bolelang gore ga o dirisa dilo tsa bona o tla
hoba. Do you think are they telling you the truth? How can they make you to be rich when they are not rich?
Ba humisa jang me bona ba sa huma.
They are telling you about lot of money which you get, whereas they are not receiving that money with their things.
Bona ka bo bona ba palla go ikirea ka dio tsa bona.
Can't you see that they are deceiving you?
Ha o khone o bona gore ba go tsiya.
They are wasting your time.
Ba senya nako ya gago.
You are working and they are not working.
Wa bereka ne bona ba bereka.
You are earning salary, they are not earning salary.
Ke re ya mogolo ene bona ba ke le se.
But they are draining from you.
Me bona ba goga go tswa go wena.
This is deception.
E ke tsietse.
Christ today is opening your mind and your heart.
Kreste gompieno o bula tlhaloganyo ya gago le
for you to start now seeing the truth.
Gore wena o simolo bona bo a maruri fela.
Those are the deceptions.
Atso ke ditsietso.
Have you ever seen people?
Ke le wa bona batho.
Being millionaires by playing the dice.
E le di millionaire ka ntla o tshameka di dice. O sala wa bona na?
Ah zanga wa bona.
Can't you see that really they are wasting your time?
Ah ha o bona re amaru.
If you want to be rich.
How about
come to Jesus?
Itla go go
Jesus. And receive the blessings.
Wa amogele ditsego
fa. And go and work.
E botsa ma o
and go and do businesses.
E botsa ma o dira di
business. Then you will be a millionaire.
Ka go ge o tla nna millionaire.
Not by sitting down and playing.
Ka go nna fatso tsameka.
I know that they scream when they playing the dice.
Ya itse re ba nna ba goella goella ba tsameka di dice.
Were you screaming also?
No goella goella lwe.
Eh.
Yes.
How were you screaming?
No khwaya.
Eh pop.
Tell me, were you seated on the chair or were you squatting?
Mbolelo re no di tsameka ontse fatshe kampo o konegileng yana go tane.
No, ne re tsameka re eme ka maoto.
How?
We play the dice standing on our feet.
Yeah, ba entse bottle like ka palette so ba be ya modimo ga di crate.
Mhm.
So re tsameka re eme ka maoto.
Then you have to throw the dice there.
Tsantsa o kono pe di dice mo.
Eh.
And you looking at it.
O ilebeletse.
Were you calling Popo?
Yes, pastor.
What is the meaning of pop?
Pop ewe ra hore.
Pop ke 7, ke yona e jang.
Pop is a winning number. That is 7.
How much were you winning?
O wina bokae?
Sometimes.
Kana go tseding.
Not last time, 4 years back.
Nna la
bo 16,000.
I won 16,000 e ka nna ngwa tsa ene tse di fitileng.
From there, I battle once every month.
Then since then, I would lose
every that month. Time when you won 16,000, how much did you put down?
Kana ko neng u winne 16,000, wa no betse ka bokae?
No, it's like it depends lore game ya teng ya bona ba starta ka bokae. Thola ba starta ka 50 rand, but you can.
It depends on the amount that they agree
can
to start the
1,000 rand or 2,000 rand.
They can even agree on starting the game with 50 or 1,000 rand.
Where all those people were playing the dice is waking?
But how about the ones that are playing the dice?
Yeah, some they are waking.
And some?
They are not
waking.
Do you know that when you like gambling too much like that,
our
darkness has put those dices in you. In your body. Darkness has put dices in your body. Number two, darkness has put also the money which is possessed in your body. When the possessed money is living in you, it steals. All your money and making you to take many loans but not having the answer so that you can be stranded in such a way that you think that really life here on earth is tough, it's better to commit suicide. That is the kingdom of the darkness. John 10:10.
John chapter 10 verse 10.
This kingdom doesn't love you.
Puso e ga e go rate.
This is the kingdom of the devil.
E ke puso ya Satan.
You need a restoration prayer.
O tlhoka thapelo ya puso.
You will receive prayer.
O tlile go amogela
thapelo. You need prayer. You need more counseling and you must be in the church.
Le gape tshwanetse o nne mo kerekeng.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Darkness will never rule your body and your home. Because it's arrested by the power of God. Start praying in the name of Jesus. Those who are able to lift up the hands, lift up your hands. Pray in Jesus' name. Asking the healings, asking the restoration, asking the blessings, asking the deliverance. Pray and ask the knowledge and the wisdom. Pray and ask. Oh, the success which you want. Remember, you pray in the name of Jesus only. In the name of Jesus. I pray the prayer of separation to all who are bound, to all who are having the spirits, to all who are having the tools in their bodies, to all who are having the spiritual husband and the spiritual wife. I pray now the prayer of separation. I say in the name of Jesus, I'm separating you from the bondages. I'm separating you from the bondages. In the name of Jesus, be restored. Be restored. In the name of Jesus, be delivered. In the name of Jesus, be healed. In the name of Jesus, be blessed. Also, you who are asking something from the Lord Jesus, be blessed. In Jesus' name.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.